Opening remarks, we'll start with Secretary of State Brian Kemp. Mr. Kemp.
Good evening. Thank you all for being here, and great to appreciate the party putting this on. Great people, great folks turning out. My name is Brian Kemp. I'm a small business owner, have been for over 30 years now. My wife, Marty, is here tonight with two of our daughters. We have three, and she tells people all the time, you know, running for governor was never in the marriage vows. But I was a frustrated small business owner, tired of government regulations, government taxes, and quite honestly, big government policies. And I got so frustrated, I decided to do something about it. Many of you that I've seen many times know that I'm from Athens, a county that voted for Michael Dukakis for president. So it's kind of a tough environment down there, but I've been a fighter my whole career, and I told people what I was going to do when I ran for the legislature, and I did it. After being back home for 3 years focusing on my family and my businesses, I had the opportunity now to serve as Georgia's 27th Secretary of State. And I told people exactly what I was going to do when I was running, and I've done that, standing up to the Obama administration, suing them twice, and winning to protect our citizenship check and preserve our photo ID law. That's the exact same fight I'll take as governor, fighting to put you all Georgians first ahead of the special interest, the status quo, the politically correct, and those that are here illegally. Looking forward to the forum tonight. Thank you for having us. God bless.
Yes, Secretary St. Brinkin.
Well, thank you all for having us tonight. As I mentioned earlier, I've been a small businessman for over 30 years. Instead of doing the bake prep this afternoon, I was looking over our corporate tax returns. I'm a candidate in this race that has detailed plans to create a criminal, illegal, alien database, to have good educational opportunities, to strengthen rural Georgia, to make Georgia number one for small business, to fundamentally reform how state government spends, operates, and taxes. But the question is, who do you really trust that's saying things up here tonight? And I would urge you to look at my record, to look at what I said when I ran for Secretary of State, that I would fight and win for you to have secure elections, and I would use technology to make the Secretary of State's office more efficient, to run better with less money and less people. We have done that. I will do that as your governor. You can see all of these plans on our website, kempforgovernor.com. And if you will trust me, I promise I will do as I've told you. I will put Georgians first to have the special interest, the status quo, the politically correct, and those that are here illegally. Thank you so much.
Thank you.